was she a mess? She lived in Hamburg, next to the Steinbergs. She was a happy little kike. Then along came the Barack, and then the Nazis came, and things were not the same. They were blonde and they had ovens. They weren't playing games at the Dachau, Dachau Cabana. For Hanukkah, they're gonna happen at the Dachau, Dachau Cabana.